Roll-2-Roll Technologies adds, with measurements, to its ARIS line of products. Absolute or relative web width can be measured based on the sensor configuration. With two output options, the user has the flexibility to monitor the width based on their need. The real-time measurement can be output as an analog voltage between 0 to 10 volts. As the width changes, the analog output increases or decreases proportionally. In this video, absolute web width is measured using ARIS WPS221, a 221 millimeter wide sensor. A 7-volt output corresponds to 70% width coverage, which is equal to approximately 6 inches. The analog width measurement option can be used for quality monitoring and real-time control of web width in extrusion processes. For low modulus webs, the width measurement can also be used to monitor nicking in the web. The digital output option allows the user to set pass-fail conditions based on the web width. A low and a high limit for width tolerance can be set. The resolution of the tolerance is in millimeters. If the actual measurement is within the negative and positive width tolerance, the voltage will be zero. This corresponds to a pass condition. If the width goes below the lower limit, the output will be a negative voltage. A non-zero voltage is a fail condition. Similarly, if the width goes above the upper limit, the output is a positive voltage. This pass-fail condition can be used for a variety of quality control purposes. For wider webs, two sensors can be used for relative width monitoring. In that case, the analog output corresponds to the percentage of web covering the two sensors. The absolute width of the web can be obtained based on the physical distance between the two sensors. For more information, please contact us.